K-12 education in California is in crisis. Not only does California rank near the bottom in per-student funding, and spending has been drastically cut, but students in low-income schools receive less funding than kids in well-to-do neighborhoods. This is not fair. This is not right. We can do better. The governor has a plan to fix these funding problems. He wants to improve the way we fund schools. The plan is called Local Control Funding Formula, or LCFF. The plan does the following. 1. Increases funding for all districts with additional resources for low-income and English language learners. 2. Removes bureaucratic red tape that bogs down money sent to local districts. 3. Increases local control, giving local school districts more options on how to best use funds. Fair Share for Kids supports this plan so long as low-income students receive the support they need and parents have a voice on how monies are spent. So what does this mean for your local district? So what can you do to help? Use our website to tell Sacramento that you support LCFF with requirements that ensure that all students, and especially low-income students, get their fair share.